Pictures, because this is the true story of India-Pakistan cricket outside of all the hype and posturing. There's a lot of young people coming around talking to MS Dhoni, trying to pick his brains. He's perfectly happy to share in the knowledge. Babar Azam comes and shakes hands with him. And these are the pictures that I think we need to see much, much more of. So well done today, Pakistan. You've got...